I go from here? Now that everything has failed, where do I turn to? I believe in a lie. Where do I turn from here? Now that everything has failed, where do I turn to? I've lost everything.
I still want you. Dirty, falling, empty, you feel you're void of goodness. You think that your life is a total mess, that everything good that can ever be written about you would be written in past tense. You lack a sense of direction, held down by the strong ends of addiction. You look at who you are and who you should be, and the saints are total contradictions. You feel unworthy of love. You do try to open up, but it's tough. Your path has been ash, bumpy, and completely rough. So you are finally giving up on you, because you no longer see the possibility of becoming one that can be accepted. You feel dejected, rejected. Your peace is missing. So you feel like a crazy puzzle with a missing piece. The devil getting entrance into your heart with so much ease. He rewinds and replays your past mistakes and flaws. Seeds of places you fell short of my expectations and broke my laws. Planting seeds of guilt and fear until your heart grows heavy and your eyes are filled with tears. Because you actually believe that this is how I see you too. Dirty, fallen, empty. But dear child, dear child, my love for you is eternal. You have to stop comparing it to that which is carnal. My arms are always wide open, awaiting your return. It does not matter how long you run, my heart will always long for you, yearn for you. For you are my most prized possession. I'd leave 99 in search of your attention. It doesn't matter how long you stray, I'd always follow. I have your name written in the hollow of my palm. And although you may not know it, you are right at the center of my plans. They call you prodigal. They call you prodigal. But I stand eager to hear your voice again, because the sound of it keeps my heart tingling. You are the song I can't stop singing. You are the song I can't stop singing. You are my joy. I do not know how you see yourself, but I need you to believe me when I say that I see you pure and holy, justified and purified, eternally worthy of my love. So come in, child. Come into the ever-open arms of your Father, because here you are always, always wanted. So come, child. Come into my best. Come in.
So I go.